I do math. I do science, running management.
We teach them how to be their own individual. Yes, we are there to help them, but we're there to help them reach independency.
We're gonna learn how to read, write, do arts.
At the New York Family, we really work with individuals on reaching all of their goals. And I always think about their goals in four sectors. I think about people who want to choose where they live. So we provide residential supports for people at all different levels of independence. They want to be connected to their community and have jobs. So we offer day habilitation services that connect people in volunteer, recreation and socialization, and we also offer employment.
I think because we use the word disability, they feel as if, you know, they don't have control over the things that they do in life. And we kind of teach them, like, you do have control. We're just here to help you and kind of guide you into the right direction.
I'm the assistant program supervisor for the Day Out Without Walls. And what we do is we focus on job readiness. We help every individual lean towards independence. And one step at a time, we make sure that we conquer and accomplish all the goals that they desire.
They always speak on, I want to learn. I want to become independent. I want to do things on my own. Can you teach me that?
When it comes to computer literacy, we have laptops and tablets. And if they want to search and go into more depth with maybe some job applications, we can do that here at the program.
The individuals that we serve are, they may experience challenging behaviors, but they're still just like everybody else.
We go on trips, we go on volunteer sites. I do soup kitchen.
I like to do math. I like to try to read, doing artwork. I like cleaning. I'm learning how to put my letters together.
The most rewarding thing about working in this field is that every day you know that you made a difference in someone's life. You just feel warm inside. It's something that's very indescribable.
I love program so much.